Peckin's Online Basic English Lecture Number 21, Some Versus Any. In the last lecture, I told you that I'm going to give you some examples for these. So, I have some money. So, how is it being used over here? It is being used as uncountable noun. I have some dollars, countable nouns. I do not have any money is for uncountable noun, and she does not have any dollars is countable noun. So they can be used for both countable and uncountable nouns.